I'll transmit the latest data we've received from the Allied forces. According to this, the dam is protected by an intensive...
Facilities. righteousness. Territories, peoples, authorities, all will be liberated. This is the new state, a world that no boundaries will create. Neither nations nor nationalities have meaning. We will erase these unnecessary borders. The world with no boundaries will pen a new story. The world will change.
These barriers can even withstand nuclear attacks. Show them what Avalon is all about. Choose a plane for me to pilot.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Concentrate on launching them. All hands not conducting aircraft launch, abandon ship immediately.
We're getting you guys into the air no matter what. I don't care what happens to the catapult. Aircraft launch confirmed. Catapult crew will now evacuate the ship.
Time again. But now, I finally won.
Huh?
Look, we launched them off safely. There's my victory. As long as they're in the air, I haven't lost. And I know they'll succeed. Yeah.
The captain was humming a tune. The same song I heard from the anti-war audience at the stadium. He was the one playing that record in the middle of a sea battle.
This is President Harlan of the Ocean Federation. Attention, all Ocean and Yuktobanian officers and soldiers currently on the battlefield. Let us put down our guns and come out of the trenches. The Ocean capital of Alred has been freed of the people who took advantage of my absence to usurp control of the country. once robbed of my freedom and of my ability to do the right thing, I now stand again under the light of the golden sun. And I do so with the honorable Utobanian Prime Minister Nicanor by my side. We have resolved our terrible and unfortunate misunderstandings, and the war is now over.
This is Prime Minister Nicanor, head of government for the Union of Yuktobanian Republics. Attention all officers and soldiers of Osia and Yuktobania currently on the battlefield. Please watch as President Harling and I stand shoulder to shoulder, hand in hand. President Harling's words are true. The war is over, but there is one more battle that still needs to be fought.
We believe that those who have tried to stir hatred between us are now preparing a weapon that could wipe out half of all metropolitan areas in either one of our countries. Our comrades are in flight as I speak, determined to stop this plan dead in its tracks. Which country is under the threat of mass destruction? That we do not know.
However, that is no longer important. No matter which country is hit, it would be a severe blow to all of us.
So now I ask you, members of the military, if you see it in your hearts, please utilize the resources available to you and help out our brave pilots. Right now they are flying east to meet the enemy.
Attack the Solg control system, located in a giant tunnel under the Valdrak Mountains. The tunnel entrance is located at the foot of the mountains and the entire area is covered by mountains and waterways. First, an armored force will try to move in from the town to infiltrate the wharf where the entrance to the control system is located. There are several enemy defense positions built along the path that the armored force will take, so air support will be vital for their invasion. Meanwhile, a helicopter formation will attack the control system entrance and capture the nearby area. We're also expecting the helicopters to face anti-air resistance, so we'll need support to put down enemy fire around the entrance. Your squadron's mission is to protect the armored force and clear out a landing area for the Helleborn fleet. Once both units capture the facility entrance, a special forces team will open up the shutter blocking the way inside. Go through the open entrance and destroy the Solg control system from the inside.
We're under indestructible. Industries has detected your approach and they're asking for help. The warmonger's still left in both Osea and Yuktobania. So they'd hand over the third V1 tactical nuke in exchange.
Blaze crashed!
Bastards! Enemy position silenced! Charge! Right now! Let's-
We've come across a blueprint of the tunnel facility on the Major's disk. The SOLG control system is in the deepest part of the tunnel. We can't touch it from the entrance. Fly into the tunnel, attack the control system in the deepest part of the complex, and escape out the tunnel exit on the opposite side. This is extremely dangerous, but there's no other way to do this. There are two central components to the control system. You must destroy them both, but you can only destroy one of them per attack run. Furthermore, the ground forces will not be able to keep the entrance shutters open for very long. There's not enough time for you to go back into the tunnel again after the first run. So, a separate plane will have to go in from the other side at the same time. We have only one chance. Synchronize your run with the second plane to attack both components simultaneously and destroy the SOLG control system. attack both components simultaneously.
Ground forces from both armies are advancing together. A scene unimaginable just a while ago.
We confirmed the opening of the tunnel as well. Are you ready? All aircraft begin.
Just have to stay put to the captain.
Separate plane going in from the other side? How many pilots have we got that can even do something like that?
I know. We can't turn back now. We have to keep moving.
Enemy plane flying in from the rear. It's Hamilton. Damn, he is good.
You aren't getting away, War Dog. You're going to fly straight to your deaths.
This is Heartbreak One. I'm right in front of you guys, kid.
You're alive, Bartlett.
No, you've always been too damn serious, Hamilton.
I'm going to take the Belkin nuke and terrify both sides into ending this foolish war. Don't get in my way!
The problem with you is that you can't tell the difference between friend and foe. Terror is not your friend!
You only have one chance to attack. I know you can do it, Captain. Target neutralized!
This is Heartbreak One. I destroyed the system core on my end.
This is Archer. Captain Bartlett is approaching at high speed from our 12 o'clock. Is he going to...
We gotta do it.
I'll be passing you by head-on at full speed, all right? Break right on the count of three.
Yes.
Okay. One, two, three.
Emergency transmission from Central. Attack both components simultaneously.
Ground forces from both armies are advancing together. A scene unimaginable just a while ago.
We confirmed the opening of the tunnel as well. Are you ready? All aircraft
begin. Just have to stay glued to the captain.
A separate plane going in from the other side? How many pilots have... something.
Roger. Captain Bartlett is approaching at high speed from our 12 o'clock. Is he going to...
Gotta do it.
I'll be passing you by head-on at full speed, all right? Brake right on the count of three. Okay. One, two, three.
Sides! My threat warning alarms won't stop ringing!
Huh?
Is it? That is correct.
Ah.
Hey. Hey.
That's...
Yeah. Yeah, that's right!
Okay.
Well said!
No.
Ugh, degenerate males! Said. Cause Atua says so.
Okay. How should I put this? Yoo-hoo! Right? You got me! It's a lie.
I see.
Piece of cake! I'll protect you!
What's the matter?
No.
Hey!
Don't screw around!
Well... because...
That's...
okay! It's homophobic!
Be careful.
on, be careful!
Still, got a ways to go.
Are you feeling all right? Right, yeah.
Okay.
That's not true. I'll get us out of here!
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Right? Yeah. Right? Yeah!
Phobic.
Let's go!
That's right.
You're right.
Yeah.
It'll be okay.
Wonderful.
Do his best!
Sorry.
Let's go.
Everyone.
Fine. I'll fucking do it.
Let us go.
No good.
I shall go. So this is the
Guess
end.
I'm off.
Not still.
Let's have fun with
got
this.
Got a ways to go.
Alley-oop.
Leave it to me, everyone.
Damn.
Seems like
the trunk.
Well, you know.
Huh?
I don't like that. That's so mean.
This hardship gnaws at me.
Given the circumstance, the most logical course of action would be to give up.
Yeah, I feel like Hisashi Mitsui in the second half of a basketball game. I knew this was impossible from the start.
This bullshit is a waste of my precious time and energy.
I can't let you all rely on my magic. Besides, I don't have enough MP left.
I'm just relieved that no one was seriously injured.
Praise be, Tua Tua!
Wait!
Hey, guys!
Huh?
No way.
Ah. You gotta be kidding me!
Wait!
Jeez.
Sorry.
Dumbass. What?
This is an announcement.
Two.
It is now nighttime.
One.
It's Betty Bad Time!
Two.
Please be careful.
Four is all that remains of a once powerful yokai.
Bedtimer sign!
Now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure, Shota.
Oh.
But...
Okay!
That's right.
It's decided. Either way...
Please wait.
Seriously? Come on! You know...
You're right.
What's the matter?
Gonta, gentlemen. You're right.
Yeah.
my magic.
Rest in peace.
Itchy.
Okay.
Huh?
I'm... Hey!
What's the matter?
No.
Enough.
Hey, degenerate male!
Jeez.
Oh, no.
Shut up!
That's wrong!
Sorry.
I see.
Thank goodness.
Hey!
It's a lie.
What are you saying?
Right?
Please stop!
Time's over.
Anyway.
Oh, no.
Don't worry. So that means...
Well... That's wrong.
Right already. Sorry.
Okay.
Thank you.
Is that all right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Anthropological point of view.
Wow.
additional motive?
A time limit is now in effect. The murder does not occur by nighttime. 2 days from now, then every student participating in this killing game will die! Mauled to shreds by countless Monokumas from the rumored Monokuma-making machine! So unless you want to end up as pink smears, you might want to take this game seriously!
Well then.
Shut up!
I don't understand.
No can forgive.
No.
Don't you want to help everyone?
Not cool.
But.
So that means...
Oh.
The fuck's going on?
Oh?
I...
Already.
Huh?
You don't know? Then...
Well then.
Seems like...
How should I put this?
What's the matter?
Never mind.
Huh? Excuse me.
Oh, no. Actually, I'm sorry.
I mean, so...
It's magic.
No.
What are you saying?
I see.
Is that all right?
You know?
Yes.
Maybe...
Sneak attack!
It's no use. But...
That is troubling.
That's right. No.
Well, for now.
Yeah.
Well, that's... Okay.
Shuichi.
Okay. I believe in you.
Yeah. Hey.
I suppose so.
Atua!
You're right.
Prayer time!
Huh? Kazatua is watching over us. I see.
How divine!
what remains of a once powerful Yoda. Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure. Showtime. One. Two. One. Two. He is all that remains of a once powerful Showtime. Now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure. Showtime. One. Two. One. Two. He is all that remains of a once powerful Showtime. Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure. Showtime. One. Two. One. Two. He is all that remains of a once powerful Showtime. Once powerful Showtime.